Okay.
And that's a little bit like who we are.
We are here to have fun with all of you. We take a base scene, and from that scene, we create an entire world. And all we need to get started is a suggestion from one of you.
Anything at all.
Anything at all.
Hey, I'm sorry about the music. I forgot
it's okay.
Hit share.
That's
so
okay.
Damn, this is what it should have been.
Yes, now we got to go.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm glad I could share that with you. But your suggestion is brought to you by the Highwire Deck, which you can buy at highwiredeck.com. It is a deck of cards like any other, ace through two or two through ace, however, and with all the suits and everything. But it also has improv suggestions, improv locations, and improv relationships. And also you can play Zip Zap Zop and Dominoes. Ooh. There's like 16 things you can play. But what we're going to do tonight is give you your suggestion. So what kind of suggestion would you like?
Oh, a human condition.
A human condition. All right. I gotcha. Oh, this one might be tough. Isolated?
We got it.
Isolated. Okay.
Isolated. Thanks, Jeff.
Great.
Thank you.
Isolated. Thank you.
I can't figure this out. I mean, I've been trying for the entire day to figure out this math problem. And I just think that I must be math deficient. I mean,
I guess it's for your big test at school, right?
Yeah, I mean, I have to pass it this time. I mean, I have tried to pass this math test for this is like going to be my third attempt. And if I can't figure out this geometry, see, I'm even calling it the wrong thing. Geography, it's with geometry. Like shape-based math doesn't make sense to me.
When we met, I didn't care that you didn't have a degree. It really doesn't matter to me, but I understand why you want to get your degree. I know. I have three, so I know it's like not really even. Listen, maybe you should go into the bedroom and I won't come in. Maybe just stay by yourself for like a while to try. That always used to work for me. Did I say something wrong?
No. I mean, I was just hoping that you could help me.
Tag out Mindy. Okay, little Bernadette. What shape is this? You've got this, Bernadette.
I see triangles.
Okay, but all together, it makes what shape? Tell Mrs. Taylor what it makes. Come on, you can do it. Mrs. Taylor is here for you.
Is that a cow?
That is not a shape, Bernadette. I'm sorry, it's not a shape. We're looking for something along the lines of a cube, a square, a rhombus, anything like that. You got this. Quick now.
It's a square with an extra edge.
There's no such thing, Bernadette. Come on.
Tag out Robin.
This, Bernadette.
Hey, Bernadette, you want to play jacks?
Yeah, I like jacks.
That's always a fun thing to do. And I want to say, you're really good at picking up jacks.
Yeah, I mean, like, I'm really, I, like, okay. So I'm gonna
What are you doing? You just threw them all over the floor.
Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
No. You know what? You are a no fun person to play with. I don't know why my mother makes me play with you all the time. You are a no fun person to play with, and I'm going to tell my mother. And I don't like you, Bernadette.
Tag out Merle. Honey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk about my degrees. I know that bothers you. It's not really fair. But you want me to help? You know, I'm not really good at math either, though, because I'm like an English person.
I know. It's a lot to ask. It's okay. You know what? It's okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my book. I'm going to actually just start at the beginning.
I'm sorry, I can't stop with the Sound of Music references. I'm trying to make you laugh.
I want you to laugh.
I know it was hard growing up, and I know you didn't have a lot of friends, but I'm here now. You don't need anybody else. Well, maybe a few friends, but you know.
Yeah.
Tag out, you know, Mona. Okay, Paula, tell me who wrote this book. Tell Mrs. Peters wrote this book.
Einstein, Albert Einstein.
Oh, Paula, no, it's got,
Leo Tolstoy.
Oh, you are getting so close. There's a character in here, remember we went over, last name is Caulfield.
J.R. Salinger.
Yes! Oh,
tag out Robin. Now, honey.
Yes.
It's okay. Shapes are hard for everyone. And all you gotta do is give them the old razzle dazzle, darling.
So I just can dance?
Yeah, well, I'm just trying to tell you about Chicago, you know, to make you feel better.
Chicago?
Yes, darling.
But we're going Chicago. To see Sound Music.
I know, but here, let me introduce you to the new world of Chicago. A beautiful musical. Go ahead.
Mom?
Listen to. That's right. Yes.
This is beautiful.
Yes, my darling. Let the jazz consume you.
I know what I want to be when I grow up.
What?
I want to be a musician.
Tag out Nat. Tag out Nat. So, you know, I have actually been thinking a little bit about all of this.
Yeah.
And what I realized something that math and music actually have a lot in common.
Oh my God, you're right. I forgot. And you, with your, like, oh my God. And
so
I should be able to help you, and you should be able to help me, because
I think so. I mean, it's what the math stuff is difficult, in particular this geometry stuff. Like, I don't get that at all. But when it comes to logical stuff and numbers and beats, that's all music.
If you memorize the beats, then when you look at shapes, you can take the shape, internalize it, do a little dance, and the music will somehow bring you to the shape. Should we try one?
Sure. This is a square. This is a square.
This, oh my God, is a square. This is
a triangle.
Try edit. Edit.
Edit.
All right.
Hey.
This is okay. This is my third attempt. If I don't knock it out of the park, now, my dad is legit gonna kill me.
Hey, don't sweat it. Don't sweat it. Hey, don't sweat it. Okay. All right. Just keep your...
Oh, you're spitting on it. What good's that going to do? You give me a spitball? Harriet, you know how I feel about spitballs.
Okay, shut up and bat.
Boom.
Jeez. Voila. You did it.
I won't shut up, though. I won't shut up, Harriet, because that went really far. It went farther than yours. My dad's going to be so proud.
You're going to get a raise in your allowance.
Hey.
What?
This baseball just hit my car.
Oh, what was... Listen, I got to walk my dog.
Okay, that was my coach, and like she's responsible for all the monetary
issues. I'm stepping up. You're gonna have to prove. You know, I want to push back a little bit on this thing. It would be very easy to say we're sorry, whatever. Prove it.
Well, there's only one baseball. And it's the exact size of the hole that's now in my windshield.
You later, or you know, here's my card. Come to my office.
Take your ball back.
Thank you, the office. Thank you, the office.
Davey and I forgot her name. What's her name?
Davey and Linda. Apparently they murdered someone with a baseball.
Oh no. Oh my God.
Yeah, they were out playing like basketball or something, and somehow, you know, Davey had a baseball and just murdered someone.
Where?
Hey, wait, where? Oh, you know, over on 14th and Bile.
Oh my God. Do you know? Oh my God. Oh my God. You know who hasn't been to school in like 3 days?
Who?
That really mean girl, Susie, and she lives over there.
Oh, do you think it was her?
Can I?
Oh, that could match. You laughed! You're evil!
I'm evil. Oh my God. I went to church last week 5 times because I kept wishing Susie would die, and now I'm damned to hell. Oh, I'm not supposed to say damned.
God, you're magic. Wait. Okay. What was that?
That looked like
I'm Susie. help me.
You brought a ghost with you to the office?
Edit. I mean, there's some cobwebs, but yeah. I think it'll do.
I think it's okay. Certainly the price is right, right?
I mean, in this market, you kind of got to settle for stuff, right?
Yeah, and the location's good. And I got to tell you, when I had a meeting with the landlord over the lease,
yeah,
I got 3 years instead of 2. So that gives us a certain amount of stability in our life after everything we've been through, you know.
Yeah.
That fake murder charge, I got to tell you, that was exhausting.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's going to be here. They say this is a place where you can like get a new start, right? Like here in Vegas, like people don't know us and we can just kind of
We'll just hang out. We got to make a promise to each other, though. I'm telling you, Beverly, because if we slip and start gambling again, history will repeat itself. I mean, we put ourselves in the mouth of the lion. It's sort of a test, right? I mean, didn't that happen in the Bible? I think it happened in the Bible. You put your head in the lion's mouth or something like that. And...
Yeah, well, I mean, your name is Daniel, so that fits.
That's who it was.
Yeah.
Daniel put his head in the mouth of a lion and everything turned out great.
It did.
All right.
I think it's a good sign. I think it's a good sign. I know it's going to be hard. I know it's going to be, you know, we live only two blocks from the Strip, but I think it is just a true testament of who you and I are as people.
Yes.
That we can do this.
We can do this. And we only have to stick it out for 3 years.
Oh, I'm Kentucky. Oh, it's so good to see y'all again.
Yeah, good to see you too. How are you doing?
Yeah, hey, remember when we murdered that person? That was fun, wasn't it?
Oh, that was exhausting.
Edit. All right, look. You say you want to be a musician and you just got to throw the beats down a little bit better. You're not really sinking into the audio and like, the flow is just off.
I left my headphones. I forgot them at home. Sorry.
You want to be a musician and you don't have headphones?
You
don't want to do this. You don't want to do it.
I just forget them every single time because I have to tell you something. I'm really...
What?
I really want to do this and I'm really afraid at the same time. So I know I've been coming to you for a while. You're the best there is. You're the best teacher. And
I appreciate that. And I do want to dig into like, are you afraid that you're actually going to make it and then you'd have to quit your teaching job or like, where does this come from?
I think it comes from my mother. It always comes from your mother, right?
I guess they say, but like, are you afraid of your mom?
Phyllis, I just brought your headphones. I noticed that you left them at home, honey.
Thanks, Mom.
Yeah, here.
Put them on the table.
Okay.
Put them on the table. Let me
go. Always a pleasure.
No, hold on. I'll be right back. I'm going to pick them up.
You must be the big shot that Phyllis is always talking about.
Well, that's so kind of you, Mrs. Schlockenlieder. That's really kind of you to bring... bring the headphones.
Anything I can do for my baby daughter. I'm telling you, she's a star.
I guess. I mean, one would think at 36 that you know, they'd be cut the umbilical cord. But you don't have any of it. You just go right in and rescue her each and every time.
Hell yes. What else is a mother supposed to do? Now, listen, Phil, darling, you have a good session, and that seems like a very nice expert you've hooked up with. See you later, doll.
What do I do with this?
Oh, God.
Edit. Yeah, a little louder.
Okay.
All right, that's too loud.
Got it.
Hey, neighbors, can you keep it down in there? This is like the fifth night in a row. Oh my God.
I just can't do this anymore. Living in a senior, I cannot achieve my rock star dreams at Morris Senior Home, Grandma. Okay.
But the thing is that this is where I live now and they don't let me out very often. And how am I going to be your agent if I can't hear your mad tunes?
I know, and I appreciate you learning the lingo and becoming hip with the vibe. I get it. But, you know, it's just, I cannot get in front of the voice and not be at my peak self. So what we're going to have to...
Okay. You're going to have to break me out.
Okay. Tag out, that's Matt. Oh, Caroline, here, a whippersnapper if I ever saw one. I'd like to take you on the nursing home bus over onto the bingo parlor, and we'll have a good date. What do you say?
I think the bingo parlor sounds perfect.
You got your daughter?
When can we leave?
Oh, it's...
Up to the bingo parlor. All right, everybody,
get your boys
and girls and ladies and gentlemen and everybody getting good. Okay, yeah. Let's hear it. And
ready.
Let's throw it and get it to the letter B.
B, okay. I got B.
B1. Okay. I do too, but what's the number?
B1.
I got B1.
Ooh. I don't got B1.
You don't have B1, sit down.
Oh,
here we go again. This is a little bit of an ad hoc bingo game. We want to see if you're on your toes. Okie dokie. Here goes another one. And we're going to get C3.
What?
I didn't hear that. It wasn't good enough.
C3.
What?
C3.
C3.
I only see four people.
Hey, listen. Does anybody around here? The hell with bingo. Let's go milk some cows.
Uno.
Hey, I'm tired of bingo. Bingo is for boring people. Let's go milk some cows.
Edit.
We got a red light. Does that mean we're hookers?
Hey, what?
I say we got a red light. Does that mean we're hookers?
I guess. I'm really confused about the numbers adjacent to each other. I'm math deficient. I don't know. Does that mean we add them? We walk for that many steps? Or can we divide?
What do you mean? What about multiplication?
No, I can't walk that many steps, Caroline. I can't. Caroline,
attention, please, class, ladies. We have all these numbers. These are goals. These are not where you have to be right now.
Oh,
what?
So in like
start with. You can start. I know it says 500. You can start with 5. Any 5, 10, 15. Can you do that?
5. What?
I can do, yes. 5 miles. I can do five miles.
I can't walk 5 miles.
I'm not walking.
I can drive. Yeah. Excuse me. Someone's raising her hand. Yes.
Yeah. What's a goal?
And that's our show.
That's our show. And shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying, oh, we are, oh, we are, oh, we are. Oh. We saying, oh, we are, oh, we are, oh, we are. Oh. I want to scream and shout and let it all out.
Thank you, Highwire, for having
us.
As always. We enjoy ourselves here and dancing to the great music. Hey, buy your Highwire deck of suggestions, everybody. Super cool.
Super cool.
And donate to your happy causes and everything that you need to donate to. And there's so much going on, and we support everything.
And always remember positive. To tell the truth.
That's right.
And smile.
Okay.
Bye, all.
Smile.
Thank you so much, Dalai Lama, everyone.